from deserts to wetlands, rainforest, woodland, and alpine ecosystems. Australia's flora has evolved to survive diverse climates and stresses.
We have more than 23,000 plant species.
90% of the plants in Australia are only found in Australia. They're endemic to Australia.
Twenty-four years ago, the germplasm guidelines were developed. These guidelines bring together our expertise in preserving Australia's unique flora and their genetic material away from their natural habitats. But in the same 24 years since these guidelines were developed, Australia's flora has faced increasingly complex challenges.
Australia has one of the worst global extinction records. The estimates of species extinction are between about 55 and 70 plant species, and more than 10% are still threatened with extinction. This is largely because of many co-occurring threats, including weeds, pests and diseases, overgrazing, habitat loss, changed fire regimes, and of course, climate change.
Some of the threats are so big, like a warming climate and the uncomfortable nature of how that feels, and the idea of having frequent severe wildfires covering most of eastern and western Australia, that's a serious issue for everybody who lives in this country. So you've got to start to deal with those threats, and you've got to start to deal with them soon.
Preserving populations in the wild is vital, but is inadequate to alone protect our flora. We must respond through improving our off-site or ex situ conservation methods, which is why the germplasm guidelines have been updated.
There are new guidelines on the genetics of capturing and maintaining an ex situ collection. There are also new guidelines for species that need extra care in ex situ conservation, so orchids, special collections, and non-orthodox species as well. There's a lot of new information on identifying and conserving species that just don't suit conventional seed banking.
The updated germplasm guidelines are designed with use in mind. Use by volunteers, researchers, students, community groups, not-for-profits and government. With over 68% of Australia's threatened plant species represented in conservation seed banks, the way we preserve populations off-site or ex situ is more important than ever. Ex situ collections aim to safeguard species for use in the wild, either now or in a future we cannot predict.